this for the city, it's really a great opportunity. I just can't can't say how much we have going for us moving into the future. So thank you for being here. We're excited to administer the oath of office, Pete and I, and get things off to a great start. So we're in the show.
I guess I'll hold it.
I'm Michelle Crandall. Do you solemnly swear? That I will support the Constitution of the United States. And the state of Ohio. And will obey the laws thereof. And that I will. In all respects. Uphold and enforce the provisions of the Charter. And ordinances of the city. And will faithfully discharge the duties. Of city manager upon which I am about to enter.
Congratulations.
Thank you, everyone, for being here. I know that I'm going to be going around all the individual buildings on Monday and talking a bit with each of you. I already was at police. It's been probably a couple weeks ago, but thank you so much for being here this morning. As President and Council mentioned, I'm extremely excited to be here and to start this journey, and I think there's going to be some exciting things ahead for 2020. I know that this is an incredible staff, and we're going to do some wonderful things for the city of Hilliard, for the community. I was mentioning to Kelly and Pete earlier, thank you to Council, too. I know this has been a lot of work to get to where we are today, and it doesn't go unnoticed, so thank you so much for this opportunity.
Great. Well, I think they'll limb bought some donuts, so stay for some refreshments. And thanks for everything that you do every day.